But you got on pink.
There's no way I leave you. There's no way.
Our skin look good. Yeah, his bare feet.
TD?
My name used to be Bestie.
You changed to TD?
No.
I get the. Listen, let's go.
No, I want Bestie back in your phone. Hey y'all, it's your girl Shays of Taylor.
I like it. Speak it up. Speak it up.
What do you mean speak it up?
Speak louder.
It can hear
more energy.
I know my enemy pray on me, so pray for me. Tick, tick, wait on it. I'm keeping down my body count.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Shays of Taylor, and I'm back with another video, finally. Today I am doing the best friend tag, and I have my amazing best friend.
Yeah, you already know what's going on. It's your boy Ron G. The G is for greatness, the G is for guarantee, the G is for good looking.
You're really sticking with this.
I'm good looking. You too, shorty.
And this is what I have to deal with on a regular basis. So we gonna
follow me on Instagram at ron.underscore.g.
I'll put his social media.
I post nice pictures.
Down below. He does post really good pictures. He be taking pictures of everybody but me. But that's another topic.
That's a fact, buddy. Come on.
So we got 20. It's 22 or 23. I tried to be 22 since I'm turning 22 this year.
It's hella. It's hella's.
22, 23 is not
a lot of questions. All right, so we got 22 to 23 questions we're going to answer for y'all. We're going to see which best friend knows which best friend first. I would say that she knows me better, but we're going to see. I know a lot of stuff that I don't know I know, you know? She done told me a lot of stuff. I'm a good listener, but I don't be knowing that I know it, you know?
He is a good listener. He just don't be remembering.
So the first question is,
how and when did you and your best friend meet?
I'm going to tell you like this. I'm gonna tell you this, I don't know when I met Taylor.
What?
I'm gonna tell you how me and Taylor got close though.
Okay.
So Taylor used to work Taylor still works. At our school, we have a gym. It's called Track. Track. Okay. And Taylor works there very late at night, you know, and I used to just be chopping it with her, you know. Gym closed at like 11 or something. You know, I just used to be chopping it with her. And then, I don't know, one day I said, oh, it's kind of dark outside. You know, I'm going to walk you home, you know. I'll let you finish telling.
That is not how it happened. He used to come to the gym and talk to my coworker that was like my work husband, Tommy, who is now his frat brother, and used to chop it up with him. And then, of course, since I used to be up there, he used to have casual conversation with me, too. But then the person I was talking to at the time, him and him were cool. So then he came to our house and they started hanging out and he was there too. And then eventually me and Aaron started hanging out just by ourselves. And they would come up there to chop it up with Tommy, but then end up talking to me. And then from there, a friendship grew. He used to stay till we closed and walk me home, and we used to stay home and talk. Then I was like, you my boy best friend. And from there, I knew. In the beginning, he said he didn't know right away, but I knew right away just because I knew she know.
She just used to call me her best friend. I used to be like, okay.
I called him my best friend for a long time. He wasn't claiming me, but he eventually claimed me by the end of the school year.
That's right.
Yeah.
Something okay. Like that. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I knew, though. He don't remember this.
What's your first impression of Taylor? I say, God damn. Why do you talk so much?
That's what Shannon said.
Why did you talk to him?
You used to talk a lot to me too. Mm-hmm. Honestly, like, well, that's first impression of us talking. I guess that's, I don't know. When I think of first impression, I think like actually seeing him.
Listen, when Taylor first saw me, she said, damn, he's cute. I'm telling you, that's what she told me.
No, I said he's a good looking guy. That was like my first impression of him. And then when I actually started to talk to him, I was like, he cool. I see him as my best friend. Simple as that. Like, I was like, it's a good vibe, but not like a vibe like that type of thing. It was a friendship type of vibe, basically. You skipped three. You don't want to answer that?
You can't.
You don't get one?
Not right now. I got
to
think about it.
Okay, we'll come back to that. Okay, describe each other in one word. Oh.
You can go.
You're not gonna like the word I use.
Everybody says it. I don't give a hell.
I would say cocky.
That's not me at all.
Or self, what is listen, it? Self?
Listen to this, and I'm going to tell all my haters this. I hope you watch it. Aaron Boyd, Ron G, I feel like I have come to a place where I know my worth. You know, I know who I am. Just because you don't know who you are, that doesn't mean I can't know who I am. You know, cocky is not the word I would describe myself as.
Or maybe self-assuring.
I would say...
No, not self-assuring, but like, you feeling
know,
yourself.
You ever know, like, you ever think, like, I ever thought to yourself, like, I'm the shit? But you know you the shit?
24/7.
Because you day, look at all the other people and you're like, ugh, everybody. They don't stink like shit. You know, you smell it. You smell the swag, you smell the sauce. That's just whatever. Cocky, whatever. I would say confident, but whatever. I would say Taylor is bossy. I would say bossy.
Bossy.
I say she, she's bossy and she likes stuff her way. And I say, get damn hell with that.
He do what I say though, so.
What is something that annoys you about the other person?
You can go this time first.
Every time I come over her house, she says, Aaron, your shoes don't go on the carpet. Take your shoes off. I say, I don't want to take my shoes off.
He don't never wear shoes with socks. And I'll be like, I got socks for you. I just feel like that's how my mama was. That's how I am. Yeah, what else?
I like to have my ankles showing, you feel me? I don't wear socks.
Do not do that. They not that bad looking.
Yeah, I guess they still need a pedicure. Something else that annoys me. When Taylor gets drunk, I hate it. She's either one or two ways. She's either crying or laughing, and I just don't understand. And it's very, I don't get it. And no. Then she gets mad when I say, Taylor, you're doing too much, or you're very emotional, and stop touching me. She gets touchy, too. I don't like that, because I don't want to be around. We'll get to that later. You know? I'm just playing. Answer the question.
Oh, I got a lot of things that annoy me about Aaron. One thing is, I'm his best friend. He don't even know how to compliment me, y'all. Like, I'm cute. Do you see me? Do you see the way I look right now? Do you see my complexion? Do you see the way I look? Like, I look good. And Aaron can't even see that. He'd be like, I'd be like, Aaron, do this outfit look nice on me? So I'm like, no, will you compliment me on my outfits? No, he don't compliment me on my outfits. I'll be like, how does this look? He'd be like, it look. Like, basically. And I'd be like, Aaron, how do you see me? I don't see you like that. Like, just because I'm your best friend don't mean you can't see me like that. Like, no, we don't want to be with each other, but you can at least compliment a girl. Another thing that's annoying me, he think everything is his. Or, no, ours. I'd be like, it's not. Apparently, this apartment is his, but he don't pay no rent. Apparently, my car is his.
I already paid you your 3 cents. I pay 3 cents a month.
3 cents? That ain't doing nothing. My car is his.
Keep the lights on. That is our car.
Like,
if your friend got a car, ain't she supposed to give it to you?
Duh. Give it to you.
Like, whenever I need it. That's my car. That's our car.
See what I mean? No, it don't really annoy me. I think it's funny, but...
What?
What's your best friend's favorite color?
Oh, yeah. What's your best friend's favorite color? Taylor's favorite color is seafoam green.
Aaron's changes. Like, his is red, pink. I feel like pink is, like, truly...
I like pink.
And it looks really good on him. Look at him. He look good with this hat. See, I can compliment him.
Yeah, I look good with this hat, but I also look good in a lot of things. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Let me just pull up the Instagram real quick. Oh. Friend's worst habit. No. What are you obsessed with? I don't think you finished that question.
No.
What are you obsessed with? What are you obsessed with?
What are something I'm obsessed with? What is something you're obsessed with?
What am I obsessed with, Taylor?
You're obsessed with clothes and looking good.
All right. I don't say clothes. I say looking good. Just because. You never know who you're going to meet. Or I like to dress for where I'm going, you know? And also, I think it's an attention getter, you know? A lot of dudes, especially on college campuses, wear jogging pants, sweatpants, jeans, shit like that, you feel me? You know, I would like to wear striped pants and striped
tight shirts. Pants. Show that booty up here. You got a nice booty, y'all. Stand up.
Nah, that's crossing that line, you know? And then, I like to wear like dress pants. I dress up a lot, you know. Well, I used to dress up a lot.
He be looking spiffy, y'all. He really do. That's my word, spiffy. I like that. What am I obsessed with?
You are obsessed with.
You just said it the other day.
You are obsessed with.
You just said it. It's in this room.
Like, oh, goddamn it. She likes Converse a lot.
You literally just said it yesterday.
She likes Converse a lot. She got every color Converse.
Not everyone, but I want everyone.
She got every color Converse. What's your fate? What's your friend's worst habit?
I told you I just pick random ones.
Taylor loses stuff every day.
Huh. I forgot that.
Taylor loses everything every day. She leaves her wallet places. She leaves her phone places. She leaves her keys places. Then get mad at me when I say, Taylor, did you get your shit? And then, you know, I'm sorry. Did we curse in here? No. Okay, cool.
That's not a bad one. I do have a bad habit of that. And when he do come over, we go somewhere, he be like, you got this. He got a whole checklist for me. I don't be doing all that. I don't feel like Aaron has a habit. For real. Other than his fashion or whatever. That's just like.
It's not a habit. It's a lifestyle. Not really. I say a bad habit of mine.
We say a bad habit. Not.
I don't manage money.
Well. I was just about to say not money at all. Mm-mm. I've been trying to convince him, talk to him about money since I met him. I want him to travel by himself, but travel with me too. And you gotta have money for that.
And I'm last minute on responsible things, like picking classes and stuff like that.
Yes. Very much so. I've been doing his schedule basically since I've met him.
And look, she gonna have me graduating late and beat ass.
No, that's not on me.
What's your favorite thing to do together?
Talk.
Yeah, we talk about these hoes a lot, though. Taylor gives me advice that I don't listen to.
You definitely listen to my advice.
Sometimes. I say 60-40.
I can take that.
Favorite thing to do together is, I don't know, I say talk to. I think that's the thing. I don't think we have a favorite thing to do together, but that's the thing we do the most.
Yeah. Aaron don't really like to go out to eat for real.
I don't.
So.
I like to move around. I don't like to stay in one place and walk, you feel me? I like to move around. You know, you never know who watching, you know. Gotta keep it low key. Cause all the hoes know me. Yeah. I'm just playing.
What is your best friend really good at? Aaron is so freaking talented that since the moment I met him, I've been asking him for something and he ain't gave it to me yet, but he didn't gave it to everybody else yet. Okay? He's good at drawing and making stuff and taking pictures. I know he can do videos because he gonna be the one that do my intro to this video. So be looking out because it's going to be a Ron G creation because he's talented like that.
Ron G Graphics.
He going to do my intro, y'all. And he's just talented. Aaron good at strolling. If y'all ain't, it ain't been said, but I feel like if you look at him, you can tell what video. He is.
Talk about, sing it, sing it loud and light.
You gonna send me a show video? If y'all don't know what he is, then I guess I'll put a video in since he want one in there. But yeah, he good at it. He got start to get rhythm too, y'all. He didn't have rhythm at first before he goes.
Let me tell you, for all the people in a sorority fraternity. How do you not have rhythm and be the strobe master? Let me just ask that question.
Aaron, I've been saying this for.
Then I came out. 858. You hear me out? Get off me. Get off me.
He could not dance. So bless that. He's good at strolling.